welcome to the Stupid Food Review Show. I'm your host, as always, J-I-A-T. This is the Big Candy Review. Okay. I have expressed the fact that I really don't like Reese's too often. But there was one exception. Two, really. But we'll get to it. I always liked the small ones wrapped in foil. There's just like... the proportions are correct. There's more peanut butter than chocolate. They're just awesome. Easy to open, even. They've always been around. When I was a little kid, offices used to have little bowls of them. I've always liked those little miniature Reese's peanut butter cups. My favorite. And I really didn't like any after that. But then, just like a month or two ago, they came out with the... huge thick Reese's with pretzels in it. And that one had the same proportion. It had a lot of peanut butter and had those pretzels. I really liked it. So, okay. This is brand new. Now they have... so this is a combination of the two Reese's that I love. The miniature Reese's wrapped in foil with the pretzels. They came out with that quick. They must be really popular. Okay, next step. Kit Kat new Thins. Share pack. I don't know what that means. I don't share these. I eat those in 5 seconds. But these are the new Kit Kats. I love Kit Kats. So we're going to check those out. And this, my heart. My wife got me this for Valentine's Day. I know it was like a couple days ago, but it also comes, it's a front. We gotta open it. All right. And it's a little harder to do than I thought. All right. That's pretty cool. It's the new Reese's Valentine's mug, and it comes with 6 of the tiny... she knows this. The only Reese's I like are the little foil ones. So we're going to see what that is all about. Okay, man, this is... woo! Everything's hard to open. And there's a little bag of 6. There. Perfect. Those are my favorite. There you go. And that mug is, she wants me to use that whenever I do Reese's reviews, which I do a lot of. I'll use my mug, and I will. I'll have a nice hot cup of tea. All right. Too much jibber jabber. Let's keep this out, though. Right there. That's where it lives now, forever. I'm excited about these. How do you open them? There's a tear notch. Sweet. Sweet Mother McCree. All right. That's what they look like. It's even, let's see, it says a saying on there. It says pretzel on them. So you know what you're getting. Oh, these are so cool. I can't believe I saw this bag. It's like, these are two things I actually like in Reese's. I don't know. It's even got the secondary paper cup. I think that's unnecessary. Maybe it helps retain the shape. That's a good candy. I'm going to try one of the original ones. It's part of my Valentine gift. Valentine's. Sorry. The original. Always the best. The miniature Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. Still better than the pretzel ones. But those are good. Those are good. Okay, real quick. Moving along. Kit Kat. Thins. What do you think about that? Wow. Thinking thin. Think thin, baby. This is the new Kit Kat Thins. Look at that. Isn't that something? Couple crispy wafers in the middle. You know what though? It's a proportion thing again. Now there's less wafer and there's not less chocolate though. So there's less wafer in the candy, but still same amount of chocolate. So this is really a sweeter version of the Kit Kat. This isn't about, I don't know if it's about calories or just people don't like the, I don't know. This is a more sweet version of Kit Kat. Very chocolatey. I'm kind of disappointed. That is not really the best thing in the world. To me, it's a little too sweet. I'll do that like it's just like a sweet Kit Kat. 7.6. These new Reese's, oops, wrong label. Reese's mini cup, pretzel, whatever you want to call it. That goes like 8.9. I think the original is better. And the cup for my sweetie, that's a 10 all day, baby. Love you guys. Love you, babe.